I have 2 days left to finish this game, and today I added in the most important system yet, hats. I started by drawing up a handful of hats. As always, I'm open to more ideas. I've then made a system where you can cycle through them, even in multiplayer. If you want more than the default 4, you have to earn them by making it to the top and trading items with NPCs. Also, don't forget that if you don't head over to Steam and click wishlist, I'll skin you alive and turn you into a hat.